to yet another episode of Showbiz with Vahbiz. Our next guest tonight is the beautiful Nagin who hypnotized everybody on the small screens. And our other guest is the charmer of Balika Vadhu, the damdar personality of Indian television. They are the BFFs of Tinseltown. So let's not wait anymore and please welcome the cute and adorable BFFs, Adaa Khan and Shashank Vyas.
How are you?
Welcome to BFFs of television.
Hello.
Welcome to Showbiz with Vahbiz.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming here, guys.
Fantastic. You are looking very, very pretty tonight.
Very beautiful. And congratulations for Showbiz with
Vahbiz. Thank you. Pehle, before I can give you all compliments, aap log ne mujhe shower kar diya. But I must say that was a stunning entry.
Thank you so much.
And you both look stunning tonight. Well, anyways, tell me, if you guys have to tell me something about yourself in 30 seconds.
Can we do it like a vice versa?
Yeah, because talking about yourself is like very...
Wow, that's a lot of fun. So okay, I'd like to hear this.
Start with a lady?
Yes.
Alright.
Okay, so of course Shashank is my best buddy. And I think the closest friend in the industry that I have. I usually call him Gyan Guru. Everybody knows that. Oh. So he is my Gyan Guru.
Okay.
He's always there as a friend whenever you need him. And even if you don't need him and you say, no, just it's okay, I can manage. No, he'll be there for you. He'll be standing for you.
Aww.
You can call him like a 3 a.m.
It's a minute, darling.
No,
it's okay.
You can call him my 3 a.m. friend or whatever. But
awesome.
He's a very nice guy, very hardworking, passionate about his work. And, you know, he has an aim in life. It's not like ke kahin bhi ja rahe ho. He has an aim in life. And he's very friendly. And there are very few people who actually know him. Because people have very different about him, image about him.
That is really heartfelt. Bahut dil se bola.
Thank you so much.
Ab aapki bari.
Well, she's a pretty lady first of all, and hardworking woman. Very, very hardworking woman. Basically, I would like to add, because when we started our bond or friendship bond, it's all about her craft. I got super impressed by her performance in a show called Amrit Manthan, where she played a very negative character, and that's the reason I complimented her.
Okay.
And that's the reason, you know, a guy or person who is very hardworking, I get very close to him or her.
Okay.
So that's the basic thing,
quality,
basic foundation for our friendship. And secondly, if I'm wrong, she's there to say like, okay, you are doing something wrong. You have to be on that correct path. She is not very diplomatic towards me.
Okay.
So I like very straightforward nature of hers, and that's it.
That's great. Yeah, one thing I missed, perfectionist.
Oh.
That's too much.
No,
really?
No. If something is not right when he is working,
nahi,
I'm serious. Usko agar nahi pasand aata hai, he will be satisfied. He'll be like, nahi, aisa hona chahiye.
Well, that was really sweet. Bahut dil se bola hai. Dono ne.
Thank you.
I really liked the introduction.
Yeah.
So tell me something about your journey. Like, you were, I think you never aspired to be an actress, right?
Yeah.
So how did your journey start as an actor? And how did your parents react?
See, basically, I never ever wanted to come on TV or, you know, I never expected, because I was always a very chubby kid. So for me, I always had this thing ke yahan to jana hi nahi hai. So just one fine day when I was in my friend's cafe, I was just eating as usual. So there was someone from Pantaloons who approached me for modeling, and I was like, really? And then I asked my mom, and she was supportive, and she convinced my dad and everyone. And so I started doing my print ad commercials.
Yeah, I used to do a lot of commercials.
I used to really enjoy doing commercials. But after that, of course, then TV pe I started up with Palampur Express, and then
awesome. Naseeb hai. Seriously, you were meant to be. Because bahut kam, you know, log hote hain jo the lucky hain jo aap cafe mein baithe ho. And you know, someone came and approached you.
It's a film mein hota basically.
Destiny.
Absolutely.
And what about you? Aap Ujjain se ho. How has the journey been for you? Like, you used to dream big, you always wanted to be an actor?
No, basically, I just announced at my place that Papa, Mummy, I want to do something in this film. So my father was quite supportive. But my mom was like, where are you going to stay? What are you going to eat? Mumbai is a big place.
I know.
So I came down to this place in the year 2009, January. Then I joined Anupam Kher Acting Institute.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Then, which you struggle karna padta hai, like, I stayed in Gurudwaras and Chols and everything. In almost like a 1.5 years, I almost given like 285 auditions here and there. And finally, I got Balika in the year 2010.
Wow, yeah. But that's quite nice. 2009 mein aayo, or 2010 mein you bagged Balika.
Yeah. Basically, our common point is Pratyusha. Because of Pratyusha Banerjee,
we met.
Yeah. In Pratyusha's birthday party.
I was just going to ask that and I think you all read my mind. Actually, I didn't know this. You all met through Pratyusha.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So tell me something more about yourself. This show is about that.
Simple life, high thinking, follow your dreams, work hard, be kind to people, my happiness, my peace of mind, my problems, my solutions. But I think it's all about your happiness, your peace of mind. So, like, you know, if you are happy or you are happy or the people around me are happy, ultimately I'll be happy, right?
Yes.
So one's duty is always to spread happiness, to spread love.
Yes.
What I believe into.
That's true, and you are one of those who always spreads happiness.
I try to.
You don't even have to try because you're a beautiful human being. आप सबकी ही लाइफ में खुशी देते हो.
बस
यार गिवर.
बस
अरे बट हम दोनों आपको जानते हैं. ऑफ कोर्स. बट या आई थिंक वी ऑल आर पॉजिटिव सोल्स. दैट्स व्हाई वी कनेक्ट. सो इफ यू वर टू डिस्क्राइब योरसेल्फ इन थ्री वर्ड्स व्हाट वुड इट बी.
इमोशनल वेरी इमोशनल.
दैट्स रियली स्वीट. बट एनीवे आई आल्सो हर्ड यू हैव अ टैटू.
यस आई डू.
लाइक व्हाट डज इट सिग्निफाई.
इट्स राइट हियर.
It's beautiful.
It is. It says Ma.
It's so.
And she's
so
always
sweet.
There for me.
Definitely, mothers are angels. It's really very, very adorable. But also, I wanted to ask about your real life. Like, what is your beliefs in love?
One thing that really makes this friendship very, very strong is that both of us have one thing in common: is that we both lost our moms. And I think we both can literally connect to each other because of that and really understand. And that's why I think we know without moms, it's so lonely that we are just there for each other. So that's one thing which makes our friendship really strong.
Wish we had an app for critical times in life. You can download the Health For You app. All your medical needs are a few fingertips away. Book instant appointments. It's free and available on Android and Apple phones. A lucky downloader gets the chance to win a cool autographed coffee mug from Shashank Vyas and Adaa Khan. So what are you waiting for? Start downloading. No one can understand the pain, I think, better than you both.
Nobody can. That vacuum can never be filled.
But I think our mom is universal now. She's everywhere now.
She's everywhere,
yeah.
And
she's
always sweet, protecting, yeah. So yeah.
That's really sweet.
Yeah.
I know you both are really emotional and this is a very strong connect between you both.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
I didn't want to touch that topic. Anyway, it's sweet.
Since we are here, so we'd rather talk about everything. Yeah.
Anyway. You know, I would like to add one thing here because we are talking about our moms and everything. My mom used to watch Balika Vadhu. And that time, I was not interested in watching daily soaps and everything. I was into cricket and playing football and going for swimming and everything. Like a boyish
zone. You were still in Ujjain that time.
I was in Ujjain. I was happy like how a guy is. Like roaming with friends on bike and everything. Eating here and there. I have never ever imagined that my first show will be Balika after my mom.
Yeah.
So might be she recommended God.
She's blessed you. Exactly. Yeah. I was just going to say that. She's blessed you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Anyway, let's get into another topic. If I were to gift you a sexy Mercedes Benz.
Till I'm sorted, I'm going.
Then where would you like to drive to? What destination?
Well, in India, the closest being to Bombay would be Goa. And of course, the favorite being Leh Ladakh.
Wow.
So there.
Fantastic. And how about you?
I'm going with her, right?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
We've been to Leh Ladakh together.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Yes, I've seen the pictures. Yeah. That must have been a fun trip.
Yeah.
That's
and next
nice.
Time you are joining us then.
Yeah.
Please. I love you both. Any plans, please
nee,
keep me in the loop. Nee, sachi, sachi. Kuch bhi plans ho, please keep me in the loop.
Yeah,
always.
Let's go.
Anyway, coming back to acting. So, I mean, have you guys, y'all are like personal friends or have you guys ever worked together?
We've been personal friends. But then we got a chance to work together.
Yeah.
Okay.
It was a short film.
Y'all
of like seven,
together.
Seven, yes. 8 minutes, I guess.
Yeah, around that.
Oh my God! So how was the experience?
It was.
Our friend Manav directed the film, and
Manav,
we both acted into that, and nice experience. A night shoot, a single night shoot, and.
Achha.
Yeah.
Okay. But we had a good time.
But
good
I didn't content. Know you guys have acted together. That's
yeah,
nice.
Yeah, it was fun. You know,
it was fun.
I mean, it was different. Usually, you know, with acting with your best friends, you're not that professional. And I'm like, okay, what fun. Like, okay.
Chalo karte hain.
But maza aata hai yaar friends ke
saath. I really enjoyed.
I'm sure with friends, to bahut maza aata hai.
Chalo ek baar hum dino saath mein kaam karenge.
Wah, inshallah. But yeah, and you're wearing a beautiful ring, a diamond ring. Diamonds are precious.
Yes.
So is there any precious moment that is close to your heart?
When I bought my first diamond ring with my own money.
Wow.
So that's what I always wanted. Like, you know, I didn't want anyone to like get for me or gift me. I wanted to do it with my own money. So that is something that I really cherish. And yeah,
that's a great achievement and a proud moment. Exactly. Yeah. But I'm sure, like, touch wood, with the kind of success you both have had, you all have seen a lot of proud moments. And how do you all handle the whole, you know, success, adulation, the fans? Like, even Nagin has been a super duper hit. Like, it has touched TRPs, which, you know, we've not seen in a long time on Indian television.
Absolutely. Yeah.
So has Balika Vadhu.
Yeah.
Both of you have done successful shows. So how do you guys handle the success, the fans, the adulation?
So I love fame, name, money, little money, and fans.
Little money.
Yeah.
Okay.
So money is always little.
How humble.
Yes. Money is always little, actually.
Yeah.
Right.
Pani ki tarah khatam ho jata.
Especially in Bombay.
Beh jata hai.
But I don't believe into all this. Like, it's like an illusion. Aapka ek ye, jise ki aaj main yahan hoon, kal koi aur hoga, uske baad koi aur hoga. It's a circle. So I love the action word. I love to act, and that's the reason I'm here. It's not my hobby. It's my passion, and I can. And apart from acting, I can do nothing. Like, I'm nothing. If you remove acting from me, I'm nothing. I feel that. So I just flow.
That's great.
Wind.
I mean, that's very good thought that you're so grounded, because there are so many people who must be watching you at this moment who want to come to Bombay to become an actor. So many people write into us ki hum kaise is field mein aaye. I think whatever you're saying is amazing. What about you? Like, Nagin was a mega, mega hit. So I'm sure a lot of things must have changed. Life must have changed 360 degrees. Yeah. So how do you handle it? How are you such a beautiful, humble girl?
Totally believe whatever Shanky said. And it's like a ditto. Whatever he said, cut, copy, paste. Because even I believe success, fame, fans are there, and we are so happy and very thankful that they love us so much and they give us all their good wishes, which is really important for us to grow.
Yes.
So I think
that's like your reward, right?
Yeah, that's a reward. And it's, I think, even he has conversations with fans.
Yeah.
Even I have conversations with fans, and I always want to know what is their feedback, which is very important. And through you and through other mediums, we can be in touch with fans and they
of
get to
course.
Know us. So I think that is very important, that we need to be grounded, and that's
I got one golden rule in this line. It is said by someone, I'm forgetting the name right now. अपने दिमाग में सक्सेस मत लाना और अपने दिल में फेलियर मत बैठाना इस लाइन में.
Great thoughts, guys. But I think now let's get into a fun zone.
Okay.
Yep.
So let's play some games now. Enough of chit-chat. अब एक गेम खेलते हैं. It's called psychic round. Okay.
Okay.
Each one of you will get a word. Okay. I will throw a word on you. You have to instantly come back with a word or an expression that comes to your mind. जैसे अगर मैंने बोला लड़का, you will say student or school bag, half pant, essay, you know. So okay.
अच्छा, मतलब decent ही बोलना है ना.
वो तो आपके ऊपर है यार. Just be yourself. So should I keep it 1-1 or
however you want it?
Okay, fine.
1-1. नहीं चलेगा, random.
Okay. Lipstick.
Red.
वाह, चस्का.
चाय.
Fly.
Hi.
ढक्कन.
Bottle.
Balls.
Bat.
Wow, very good. Backside.
Front side.
Anda.
Protein.
Massage.
Ha, relax.
Great, I think you both fared very well.
You want to answer top?
Top.
Top.
Showbiz with Vahbiz.
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's a top show.
It's a top show.
Oh, wow, nice one.
Yeah.
So I think, but let's get into another game.
Okay,
now.
Cool.
And before we get into another game, I would like to ask you, what is your health culture?
Basically, firstly, most importantly, discipline and eating on time. And of course, good workout, good sleep, and healthy diet.
Great. And you?
Jo fit hai, wo hit hai.
Correct.
Sorted.
Aur kuch detail bhi? Aapka health ka jo hai, itne sare ladke aapko dekh rahe honge, inspiration lete honge.
See, basically it's all about fitness contributes a lot into your success. We can't take our body or health or fitness for granted. Absolutely. So it's all about dedication, commitment, discipline, right food at the right time. And workout, obviously. But I think it's all about your kitchen. 75% it's all about your kitchen, about your food. And list is like, yeah. I don't believe into white stuffs. White as in terms of rice, salt, sugar, you know? These are not good for health.
Okay, that was nice. Both of you were witty.
Yep.
I like your answers.
Yeah.
But let's get into another game.
Okay.
Okay.
This game is a very famous game which you all know. Hmm. Dumb charades. So, there's going to be a prize for this. A beautiful hamper. And who will be the most entertaining person will give this hamper. So, we are your best guys.
Deal. Done.
All the best.
Thank you.
Thank you.
May the best man win.
Man?
Come to the
middle. Dumb
she's biased.
I know. Yeah,
yeah. It's already a fixed game.
I know.
Yeah.
Okay.
Who starts? Kare? Main ki ye.
You.
She's already told you.
Done. So see. I need to act, right?
Yeah. Haan, but tum dekh lo. Naam dekh lo. Chupa lo.
Samandar. Jal. Okay. Machli. Jal bin machli. नाचना जलबिन हो गया हाँ झरना बारिश बिजली बिजली नाचे बिजली नाचे का दूसरा वर्ड नाचे झूमे डांस हिंदी है एक वर्ड गेस नहीं कर पा रही हूँ
चलिए
सॉरी
नाचे झूमे
नाचने को हिंदी में क्या कहेंगे शुद्ध हिंदी में नृत्य
डोंट गिव मी डिफिकल्ट हिंदी वर्ड्स
आई नो दैट इज अ
रियल इट्स जल बिन मछली नृत्य बिन बिजली
सो नाउ अदा अदा
ओ फोर वर्ड्स की मूवी है पहले वर्ड का आधा वर्ड दूसरा फोर वर्ड्स का है जो दूसरा वर्ड है उसको आप बताने वाले हो घूंघट दुल्हन जो लास्ट वर्ड है फोर्थ वर्ड मैं तेरी मैं कौन हूं दुल्हन पति पति का दूसरा सिमिलर वर्ड राइट परमेश्वर स्वामी सिंदूर मांग सुहाग स्वामी सुहाग पति परमेश्वर नाथ अब दैट्स द हिंदी ऑल आई कैन से पति क्या दुल्हन दूल्हा चलो भाई
हाँ
आज मैं जिंदा जाऊंगा यहाँ से जो थर्ड वर्ड है अमीर अमीर का और सिमिलर वर्ड धनी और
सॉरी टाइम आउट यू वांट टू टेल हिम
क्या है
सस्ता एंड महंगा सो सस्ती दुल्हन महंगा दूल्हा
ये कौन रेसिस्ट है यहाँ पे
आई डोंट नो
कौन है ये इंसान
हम पकड़ेंगे इस इंसान
जरूर
की गर्दन
ओके
ओके
चलो
वन मोर मुझे लगा लोगों ने कुछ इजी डाला है
फिर भी कर देगी
क्या बोलो रब भगवान ईश्वर ऊपर वाला गॉड अल्लाह अल्लाह ओके ये चौथा वर्ड है कि पहला वर्ड है अल्लाह थर्ड वर्ड कैंगरू डॉग फॉक्स बिल्डर बिल्डर ताकत हिम्मत पहलवान अल्लाह Allah meherban to gadha pehlwan.
She's very good at guessing. Yay! Awesome. My God.
Ye kaun si film hai?
ये मैंने बोला
I have no idea. मैं यही सोच रही थी अल्लाह नाम की कौन सी बच्चा है. मेरे दिमाग में यही चल रहा था.
जिसने भी लिखा है उसका गर्दन पकड़ेगी.
बिल्कुल वाब्स आपकी
एक लास्ट वाला. ओके लास्ट वन कम ऑन.
ओके
इजी है
बहुत इजी है.
चलो वो वर्ड्स का है. पहला वर्ड मेरे हम दिल प्यार मोहब्बत प्यार मोहब्बत इश्क प्यार मोहब्बत इश्क तुमका नाचना पहला वर्ड जो है वो क्या है क्या प्यार.
अरे ये तो इजी था.
तो और भी वर्ड होते हैं ना.
हाँ बोलना.
आज मैं घर जा पाऊंगा. तो अभी तो वर्ड्स हैं. वो वर्ड्स का है पैसा पैसा पैसे को और क्या बोलते हैं धन. प्रेम रतन धन पायो.
यस
फाइनली
वेरी नाइस.
फाइनली मेहनत सफल हुई. बट यू गाइस वर सुपर एंटरटेनिंग.
थैंक यू
बोथ ऑफ यू वर सुपर फनी. बट आई मस्ट से बिटवीन द टू ऑफ यू the one who entertained me the most was
Adaa.
You were too cute.
Very nice. Tuck, 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 tuck.
Cheater she is, but you're damn cute.
I didn't say the word now.
अरे बता मुझे.
अरे guess कर.
बता.
So I must say that the hamper goes to you, Adaa.
Fantastic.
For entertaining me. Here you go.
Wow.
Yay!
Wow. Fantastic.
Woo! Wishing nice. You a good health and good life.
Love. Yay! Thank you so much.
Achha.
Thank you.
बाद में आप दोनों share करिए.
जरूर जरूर.
BFFs.
Okay.
जरूर.
Share and grow.
Wow, there's a yoga mat there.
I hope you like it.
I would love.
There's a lot of goodies in that.
Yoga.
Nice. Very nice.
That's something that I love doing.
Yeah.
So after the entertaining performance,
yeah.
Tell me one thing. How important is your smartphone in your life?
Very important.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but ऐसे भी नहीं है कि उसके बिना जी नहीं सकती.
Okay.
So if I don't want it, I can always switch it off and do whatever I want to do. But yes, of course, it is important. These days, though, you need to have a smartphone.
Yes. And for you, how important is your smartphone?
It is very important, yeah. मतलब being Instagram or WhatsApp or any other social networking sites, it is very helpful to connect with your fans, you know. And that's the only platform, like.
And your loved
and
ones.
And friends.
And oh my God, Dada.
And friends.
Friends.
And family.
And loved ones. That's what I just
yeah.
said.
Yeah.
Great.
But right now, bhi kya ho gaya na ki phone zyada smart hone lag gaye hain.
Good one.
So anyway,
they're very addictive actually.
That calls for a fan moment and a selfie-centric moment also.
Okay.
Achha.
Let's get a nice selfie and let's call your fans. Well, sadly, we come to the end of this episode. But this episode was, I think, one of the most fun-filled and entertaining episodes. Thank you so much, guys, for being here.
Thank you so much.
I love you. You guys are really special.
Love you too.
Thank you. And there's something special for both of you.
Wow.
It's a one-year organic supply from the Bombay Natural Company.
Oh.
Woo.
Thank you so much.
I hope tumhe pasand aaya, Shashank.
Bahut, bahut. Thank you so much. Ab iske baad thoda sa...
Kya?
नित्या जल्दी मछली
अगर वो हो जाए तो मतलब
वाव दैट्स एन अमेजिंग
एंड कैन वी हैव द आवर फेमस नागिन डांस.
ओह माय गॉड नागिन डांस
नागिन व्हेन वी
हैव वो
फॉर अ चेंज शशांक विल डू द नागिन डांस एंड मैं बीन बजाऊंगी.
ओह वाव या आई थिंक शेषा
बीन बजाती हुई नागिन
बीन बजाएगी शेषा
या
शशांक नाचेगी. दैट्स एन अमेजिंग वे टू कंक्लूड
द डन 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 आई एम ऑल सेट फॉर दैट.
यस
चलो
लेट्स गो फॉर इट.
चलो तो कैन यू हैव द म्यूजिक प्लीज.
या डन
ये नागिन डांस है.
नागिन अमेजिंग वाओ
fun.
Lagin free.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much, guys.
Thank you so much. Such a pleasure. Thank you for coming on Show.
All the very best for your show.
Thank you.
God bless
you. All the very best.
Thank you so much. You can go in your swanky Mercedes Benz.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Welcome.
Bye.
Thank you.
Take care, darling.
Anytime, download Box 8. Order food online. I heard something naughty that I believe Rakesh and you broke the bed doing an intimate scene in Maryada.
Oh my god!
Was the bed too weak or was the emotion too strong?
How do you know this?
Wow!
Such an amazing song. Awesome. Now I know the song.
Part of a man's body has no bones, but has a lot of veins.
I already know the answer.
And is responsible for making love.
Hi guys, this is me, Surbhi Jyoti.
And this is Riddhi Dobra. Please watch both of us on Showbiz with Vahbiz.
Only on IndianWikimedia.com.